All right, people. I need you up in the control room, right away. Okay, everyone. We all know what's at stake. Beta, Gaia. Not to mention life on Earth. Now, it might seem like the Zeniths are invincible, but they're not. We've got what it takes to break into their base and defeat them. We even have one of them on our side. Tilda, show us the base.
It is constructed atop the ruins of an ancient military facility on an island to the southwest. I can get us inside. To this location, undetected.
How exactly?
You'll know when you need to. Once inside, our goal will be this structure, the launch tower. Gaia and Beta are being held at the top. But along the way, we will face overwhelming resistance. Most importantly, from Gerard, Erik, and the others. But also,
once I take away their shields, we should be able to deal with them. But it will be easier to deploy the device if someone else is carrying it. I'll need a strong back.
Carry stuff? Yeah, I can do that.
Even if your device works, there will still be Spectre drones, scores of them.
If only we had an army to fight them.
I've got that under control. You'll know when you need to. All right. We'll meet up again just before we go in. Where's the best place to rendezvous?
On the coast, just across from the island. Once there, I'll show you the way.
Okay. I'll let you know when I arrive at the rendezvous point. And then you can join me. In the meantime, do whatever you need to prepare. Understood? You two? A minute? Tilda helped me get in touch with Beta, and she told me something important. There's an installation inside the base. It's called a regulator. Here. Once we're inside, I need you two to split off from everyone else and destroy it. So you'll have to bring explosives. This will help stop the drones. Everything depends on it. Are you with me? After that, I want you to find a way to infiltrate the Zenith network.
How?
Go over all the data that Beta left behind. She knew how to do it, I'm sure of that.
All right. But why? What am I trying to do?
Find information about Zenith. Anything Tilda's not telling us. Silence is right about one thing. There's no way we can take her on her word.
I'll do my best.
Keep her safe, okay?
On my life. Aloy, it's Alva. Before I left Landfall, I overheard a couple of navigators talking about a problem with one of our ships. I don't know what's wrong, but it could be an issue when it's time for us to sail home.
That doesn't sound good. We'll keep an eye out for them the next time on Landfall. Rain won't stop us from flying where we need to go. Hair is getting thin. I didn't realize how far I've flown. I need to turn around. There it is. The same place. That shield must be the lights that Noth saw. There. I should take care of everything I can before calling in the others to attack the Zenith base. Okay, everyone. I'm at the rendezvous point. It's time to rescue Beta and GAIA.
Understood, Aloy. We're on our way.
Aloy.
Where are the others?
Not far behind.
Egghead here couldn't stand traveling with the pack.
Are we all here? Then let's begin.
A tunnel.
An ancient escape route from the ruins on the island. When I realized it ran all the way across the water, I thought it might prove useful to come and go undetected. So I concealed it from the others. Shall we?
I wish there was a less pungent way to get way inside the base.
Agreed.
There's the launch tower. That plane offers a little cover, so the only viable path is through there. There will be specters guarding it, and many more can be deployed from those hangars.
All right. Alva, Catalo, get to it.
Where are they going?
Somewhere important. Erend, you're with me. You guys, take the high ground in case we need covering fire.
Tactically sound, I suppose. What will she do?
There's a sensor node nearby. If I hack into it, I should be able to scramble the network and keep you undetected. But not for long.
Then we should proceed.
One more thing. Open up the channel to Beta. Audio only.
Aloy.
We're here. And we're coming for you. You know what to do, right?
As long as you hold up your end.
We will. See you soon.
Be careful.
Let's go.
Get to the launch tower as quickly as possible. I'll do my best to conceal our intrusion.
Thank you.
Beware, Aloy. Spectres ahead.
Company, follow my lead.
That's what I do.
Hey, just here. Here we go. You got a weak spot. Aloy, you need this.
You're right. Find a way back up.
Find anything?
Yeah.
I think there's a cave up there that might get us through that ridge.
Let's climb up to it.
We should move on.
What's in this backpack, metal bricks?
Aloy, Alva and I are closing in on the regulator.
Keep me posted.
It's creepy in here.
Don't worry, I'll protect you.
Hey, you swim. I'll stay nice and dry. Can we please leave the cave? Let's go, Aloy. It stinks in here. I wish I had a glider. I guess I'll find another way.
There's a lot of dead machines on this island.
We killed a great many when we landed here. Their salvage may prove useful to you now.
Another Spectre.
Sneak or fight. You choose.
Plasma will make quick work of it.
Any good loot?
A little. Tired yet?
Yep. Yeah! Clear those weeds! Oh.
Past those lines now. With who? Stormbird carcass should get us over the gap.
I hate Stormbirds. But I guess, dead ones handy enough. Hey, you remember the good old days when our only worry was whether Meridian would be destroyed? You know, instead of a
the whole world.
Oh, yeah. Good times.
More spectres. I'll attack with you.
Time you're ready.
I grab it if you need it. Not fear. Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I'll find a way back up. Here, up this rock.
Stay low.
It's not gonna back down.
Who's next?
I can see the way forward. Keep moving.
As fast as we can. You all right?
Sort of.
How many spectres do the Zeniths have?
More than we want to fight at once, that's for sure. Looks like the others have things under control. The slab.
Aloy, Alva and I are in position.
Do it. Blow the regulator.
A moment while I ignite the charges.
Alva and Catalo did their job. Now it's Beta's turn.
Aloy? I think we're in trouble.
Whatever you plan to do to stop those specters, you better do it now.
I'm not doing anything. Beta will. She just needs a little time.
Time that we don't have.
What is that?
Our army.
I think you got their attention.
Very clever. You had Beta inject Hephaestus into the base's printer matrix.
Which is faster and more powerful than any cauldron.
Now we can crank out machines to its heart's content. Get to the launch tower before this whole place becomes a war zone.
Your maneuver, as clever as it is, means that Hephaestus has escaped containment. It will no doubt feed back to the cauldron network.
We grabbed it once, we'll get it again.
We'll find a way to replicate its functionality, perhaps. The Apollo database.
That a big rock might give us a bridge to get up and through.
Gotcha.
I guess not all the specters are fighting our machines.
Ah, that'd have made it nice and easy.
Here when you want it. Bottom up. Use acid to corrode. Hey, machine. Come on. You need some ammo? Get the fumes in your eyes. Aloy, can you hit this thing with acid? Hey, you want to fight the Vanguard? Kaboom! Thank you. Look at that thing fizzing away.
Oh.
You okay?
You ass. It's corrosive. Are you?
Handle it.
Let's go.
This way.
Big jump. To the right, I think.
And now to the left.
Tower through the hangar up ahead. I'm heading over to join you now.
The hangar's in bad shape, but I can see the way in. Hurry, Aloy!
Another one?
By the blood of the Ten!
Hey.
Live long, kill your enemies.
I've got an Aloy.
For you.
As do I.
And now's a good time to hit it with the plasma.
This Zenith space stuff.
Demon!
Gala returned peacefully to the Sith.
She cared nothing for peace.
Aloy, it's been intense, but Catalo got me to a network node. I'm trying to get in.
Keep out. We're almost to the tower.
Who's been causing all the fuss? Tilda's little pet.
Silence. Zenith inbound. Can we drop their shields, please?
I'm powering it up. Stay still.
This is pointless. You can't hurt us. Face it, you're worms that ooze through the cracks into our basement.
Silence?
One moment more.
But I might just spare you if you give up Tilda. I think it's safe to say she's forfeited her share of our operation. Permanently.
There.
No. Nothing. Fine. All right, people. Light them up! Are we supposed to be scared?
Gerard escape. It won't take long before he preps the shuttle for launch. Then he'll be able to take Beta and Gaia into orbit and onto the Odyssey beyond our reach.
We gotta go through there?
I fail to see another option.
Then we'll carve a path. Ready?
Gotta get to the top of the tower and free Beta.
Aloy, die, my seed, filth! Apologies for that. We're okay. As long as Alva hurries.
I'm almost into the network!
Just do the best you can. Okay, an elevator. Promising.
We got some unfinished business, little girl.
Trust me, you're gonna wish you had one.
Come on now, admit it. You may run. You're having as much fun as I want you.
Whoa! I can't let him catch me.
Without your shield, are ya?
Yeah.
Oh, well, that's new.
Oh, I was... But all good things must come to an end. Is that right, little mouse?
for. Take that! This is the end for you! Time to shut you up!
My way in there.
a little more.
Not the same feeling, hurt, pain, power, frustration, adulation.
Hurt.
Now we're having fun, right? You okay?
I will be. In time. Go. Rescue your sister. I'll regroup with the others and make sure they're all right.
Machines and specters have almost wiped each other out. What was that?
Aloy, Gerard just activated the self-destruct failsafe on the printing matrix. He's taking control of a number of systems.
Including the lift?
I'm afraid so. He's restricted its access to the top. He'll have to climb from there. To go. I almost have.
Everyone all right down there?
Mostly. We're cleaning up the last few specters.
What about the Zeniths?
Dead, I think. Izo told me you got Erik. Good work.
Yeah. Thanks. I guess only Tilda and Gerard are left then.
Aloy, you there? Listen, I got into the network, but only for a minute before I was shut out. I found a bunch of flight plans and trajectories, as if the Zeniths were planning to leave Earth.
Doesn't make any sense.
I know, but there's more. The files I found have a lot of references to something called Nemesis. Whatever it is, the Zeniths are afraid of it.
Alva? Alva! What's going on here? Maybe Beta can help me figure it out. Are you okay? Look, I know you've been through a lot, but you have to help me access the Zenith network. I need to see their files, anything referring to the word Nemesis. Okay. Over there. The systems are down all over the base. I should be able to take advantage of... Yes, Nemesis. Here. There's something in deep space. It's following the Zeniths to Earth. Look. Escape vectors. Alva tried to warn me about this. The Zeniths aren't planning to stay here. It's a machine of some kind. Or a swarm of them. The energy readings are astronomical. Aloy, I don't think a natural disaster destroyed the Zenith colony on Sirius. This thing did. Earth isn't a new home for them. It's a way station. They're on the run.
I see you've been busy.
And you've been lying. Nemesis, what is it?
It is us. The minds of Far Zenith. Or failed copies of them, anyway. Back on Sirius, some of my peers weren't satisfied with physical immortality. They wanted digital transcendence. A way to upload their minds into any form, organic or mechanical, Nemesis was a failed experiment to that effect. Abandoned, but never erased. An immense database of our memories, emotions, and prejudices left to fester.
And it destroyed your colony?
We didn't realize it had gained sentience until it broke containment. It had everything it needed from our memories. Security protocols, system specs, override codes. It hacked everything before we knew what hit us. Then it took over our printing facilities, allowing it to gain any machine form it needed to wipe us out.
But why?
Imagine being trapped alone for decades with only the twisted echoes of megalomaniacs for company. It hates us for abandoning it to that prison. And now that it's free, it will do anything to destroy us, including denying us a safe harbor on Earth.
The extinction signal that woke Hades. You didn't send it. Nemesis did.
Finally, you understand. And when that failed, it launched from Sirius to finish the job itself. Which is why we must flee to a random planet circling a random star somewhere it can never find us.
With Gaia, so you can build yourself a new world.
That's the plan. Even now. Earth is finished, Aloy. Nemesis will scour it of life to deny its creators a viable home. But Elizabeth's dream won't die. You'll come with me to the stars. And with Gaia, we'll create a new world. Together. Where that monstrosity could never find us.
What? No.
I loved Elizabeth. More than you could ever know. And I let her stay behind to die with the rest of humanity. A mistake I have regretted for 1,000 years. Now she stands before me again. Not some inferior copy, but her best possible self. So I'm not asking. You're coming with me. It may seem harsh now, but you'll forgive me in a few centuries.
You can't force me, Tilda. Your shield is gone.
I have something better. Spectre Prime, to me.
Take cover! Get to the door!
Aloy, you can't win.
No! I've heard that before.
More than that.
I gotta scan that thing first. Much better.
Confronting.
feeling better. You're not gonna beat me!
I can endure. You cannot.
It's like for me. Dent in those gold plates.
Cannot.
Okay. Go down!
She tried to take you. And she told you about Nemesis.
So you've known all along.
From Hades, yes. Along with data on how to circumvent the Zenith shields. Everything I did to create the Rebel Army was based on that knowledge. To reach this place, this moment.
And you couldn't just tell me?
Come now, Aloy. You're the last person to act sensibly in the face of impossible odds. When I learned of Nemesis from Hades, I saw the pieces on the board and how to play them. And in that same moment, I knew it was a game you would never play. That you would interfere and attempt to save the Tenakt. I was correct, to a point. You ruined my plans, but brought your own to fruition. The end result is the same. We're here. And now it's time for me to leave this doomed planet behind, to seize the Odyssey and the Apollo database, and begin a new chapter in my pursuit of knowledge, one with infinite possibilities. You can join me if you so desire. You've more than earned your place. Unlike Tilda, I'm extending a polite invitation.
You're going to just take off and abandon everything? Stay. Help me fight that thing.
Perhaps Tilda didn't adequately define the threat. Nemesis can't be stopped. It destroyed a highly advanced Zenith colony in a matter of hours. What hope does this primitive tribal Earth have? If you brought GAIA, you wouldn't be abandoning life. You'd be saving a seed for a new world. Just as Elizabeth did. It's the choice she made. The sacrifice of all that is for the hope of what might be. If she were here in your place, she would board that shuttle, Aloy.
Found her.
Is she hurt?
Still on her feet.
Thank the Ten.
Goodbye, Silence.
She looks okay.
She looks victorious.
As always.
Aloy. You did it.
Hey, where's your... Are you sure?
You're staying.
For a time. You people are going to need all of the help you can get.
Does anyone else need a drink?
Not if it's that ale of yours.
I'd be fine with a nap.
Excellent idea.
I hope he's really over this time.
There's another battle ahead, Elizabeth. Very different than the one you fought. It's not about the distant hope of creating a new world. It's about preserving the one we have. My friends have a new mission. To spread the word and ask for help. They've taken it in stride. I think it's because they've always known what I've only just started to understand. That the people of this world have the strength to fight any battle. The ingenuity to solve any problem. Courage to overcome any obstacle. And the resilience. Rise after any setback. As for me, I can't say I'm not afraid. What lies ahead will be harder than anything we've faced before. But I know I can put the fear aside. Because for the first time in my life, I feel like I'm not alone.